how aggressive he is on the defensive end.
Yeah, he's their energy guy, so I know they want to come out and strong in this first few minutes of the second half. Balling, but here, I know Howard's looking at the weak side. You can see him looking. And,
oh, another three. That's behind.
It's going to be tough for him. Good move by Queck.
There's Queck again. Right in the gut of the defense. Alexander with the crossover back outside. Howard will take that shot all day long if you give it.
There you go. Yeah, you know.
Look in. Past Alexander with the plus. Nice shot by Howard. Sucking. Mismatch on Alexander. Let's see how this is played. Up he goes. And Alexander did the right thing. Again, he straight there for no. He gets checked into the game. Howard coming over with the assist. And a long three by Long. Will not be denied there.
He's not used to it. That's something that Craig needs to not give up.
Melvin with the finish there.
He's getting it. Yeah, he's lucky. He's lucky.
And dribble. Howard with the ball. Using his shoulders. Don't fall again. Got it.
That's a good play. Good play. Got it up in time. Great rebound by Quack. And again, they're out of here.
The open court to Howard.
Another point lead.
And again, off the miss. Here comes Alexander. And one.
Well, it's just arrested and comes strong in the fourth quarter.
Meanwhile, a little backup jumper there, finally. Just needed that. Net. For a while. Westport got it back to within seven. Blocked away. Quick steps in to get it. Nice quick hands by him. The follow away. Oh my goodness. Leon Quick.